outside and on the block.
Here's Williams. Now Cleveland shooting 33% in the first quarter. To the paint. LeBron kicks the drive. 14 feet away.
LeBron
James gets it to go.
You gotta love the tenacity of LeBron. He makes an impact on the glass as well.
That
was a huge face-off at the rim. Two great competitors. Defense took it.
Nice! It's a foul, guys. It's a foul.
Has a lot of ways to put points on the board. Comfortable in the mid-range, pound the basketball, get to the free throw line. It is scary.
Rebound.
To get the Well, the Cleveland Cavaliers definitely play at a slow pace. They sped up the pace. They love the three-point shots. LeBron attacks so much. The inside creates a lot of open looks. The pass shooters.
Seconds left here in the opening quarter. He feeds it to LeBron.
No!
Over to the left wing. And that's going to come to Toronto. Low team possession.
A low percentage pass on that one, but sometimes
it's
questionable. It almost got through. It's probably a quick bucket if it did.
And now the second quarter, just getting set to start. What? Taking a look here at the Raptors' performance here, guys. What have they been doing or not doing in your opinion?
Not much room to operate offensively. The defense has been stifling.
166 and someone.
They really are just giving them no breathing room. Out there. They have completely flustered them and set the pace of this game in their favor.
They're old guys, so we're using.
Is leading by four, so on the floor for Cleveland. Sharpshooters Irving and J.R. Smith. Bob and Thompson, the hard rebounding post pair. And timely, he hit the small forward.
His position down low. Then just using sheer size to snatch the rebound.
Thompson. Dutching over it. And Toronto coming the other way. Crossing the corner. To the inside. And it was even with a lot of confidence by the Raptors front office, but with the team underachieving at times in the playoffs, the pressure is still there.
Yeah, are the second seed in the East, but the Raps struggle to translate that to the postseason. This quality coach is into a critical business, and you're judged on the
win. Oh, no, see.
Passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
On its play for Irving for two. Coming up on that one, misses.
I like that shot for him, though. Very little defensive pressure. He typically rises up and buries that.
Wow. He has chances to catch up with a fourth member of the crew, Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Well, when Kevin Love was in the summer, he developed into a three-point shooter, and he said, I know I'm not a stretch four. I'm a post player that can shoot. Like Kevin McHale used to tell me, just go with the games. I try to space the floor as best as I can. Kevin?
XBA and spacing so crucial in today's game. Catching up on the changes for Toronto. Jared Sellinger comes in for Pirtle, and Kyle Lowry in for Joseph. Switch here also from Cleveland. Shepard's checked in.
Just a solid player, Patrick Patterson. Comes off the bench, but he also did the boy starters, man. Sliding on his size, or finding a way to get it done.
The Cavaliers trail by 11. That's a two for Smith. The Cavaliers again can't hit. And now here we go. Lowry's got the best for a chance. He sticks that ball in from 20 feet away. Lowry's got five now.
They've settled into a nice groove offensively here in the second.
And with Patterson, the Kentucky product, he's very comfortable both inside and outside on the offensive end.
Yes, also as a starter coming off the bench, but I think he's more effective coming off the bench. He brings instant offense for his team.
Lowry gets the ball. Sellinger passes the ball.
No.
And that's up. Lowry's got the lead after 13 now for the Raptors.
It just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Lowry against Irving from deep three-point range. Hands out of the high. Remembers to take it the other way. Dory Carroll's checked in for Ross. And here in the second quarter action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. A shot by Lowry. Wide open. And a miss there on the triple.
Oh, man, you know he'd love to have that way over. That's what happens when nothing goes your way. You start to lose focus, and it makes matters worse.
Some changes for Toronto. Valanciunas is checked in for Patterson. And it's DeRozan in for Norman Powell. Soldier screen out Irving. And there's a whistle. That is his first foul of the game. Three minutes of action so far in the second quarter. And again, no good by Toronto.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
Irving
from long range. Sinks the triple. Irving's got 7 points in the game. Oh, we're hearing less about flopping now. Thank goodness that we did a couple of seasons ago. The league started issuing penalties for the worst flops. You think that's made a difference?
Yeah, I think so. A lot of Hollywood was acting right there. And I think for the NBA, it's hard. You see guys full speed get hit. And some of these guys are acting like they got hit by a man truck. So I like the flops for the flops.
And of course, you never flopped.
No, not at all.
We've looked for the tip, you can find none. Outside Lowry, passes it. Shot clock at 6. Raptors get it back. Here's Sellinger, anchored with the jumper from the elbow.
Checked in for Tristan Thompson.
LeBron comes in for Kevin Love. Jefferson's checked in for Shelton, and Mo Williams subbed in for Kyrie Irving. Toronto leading by 12. Let's it go from the wing. It's all in by LeBron.
And if the shot's not there, you've got to understand that move the basketball.
Those types of shots are low quality. You're not going to win too many friends on that one.
It's good for one ring.
Playing a ball.
One of my favorite moves when the defense sags, the pull-up jumper.
Smith against DeRozan. Here's Sellinger. Sellinger's got 6 points in the quarter.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth physical basketball, guys.
Not sure. Shot 3 points.
On the basket for Williams.
Yeah, D with very little pressure on the river shooters. Three of the last five baskets were allowed.
He was open.
Consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
And here's James outside. And again, LeBron missing. Toronto's gone on 4 for 3 point range in the second, and not a whole lot dropping out.
No. A foul from Jefferson.
Burrell is checked in for Toronto. Joseph comes in for Kyle Lowry. And Cleveland also making a change. Bentley is checked in. And Toronto has possession. 14 points for the
Show. And we hope you've enjoyed our first half action. I'm Ray Johnson, welcoming you back. Shaquille O'Neal is right there. Kenny the Jet Smith is right there. And this here is the halftime report. The first quarter for the Raptors was fairly even. They never trailed by more than 3 points, and it was neck and neck the entire period. They really did some damage in the second quarter, and as things started clicking for them, they were able to get out to a 9-point lead by halftime. And let's get your thoughts, big fella, on the Raptors.
You know, Aaron, I stand up on this one. I salute to their bench. Man, once the starters came out, man, the others just came to life. You gotta love seeing that kind of contribution come from the others. Man, they look beautiful tonight.
Kenny, let's get your insight on Cleveland.
To me, they look out of sync shooting the basketball. Under 40% for the first half. Some of it was poor shot selection, but mostly, it just looked like they were out of rhythm.
That's it for now, as the second half is just about ready to go. We, and I mean the three of us, will be right here after the final buzzer.
It's halftime show, okay.
The evening commute has plenty of people on the move here tonight in Toronto, where we welcome you back to On 2K. And we welcome you back, glad to have you with us as more basketball is on the way. During the break, the players getting refueled with Gatorade. Looking amped up and ready to go on the
stand.
Look at LeBron James, he's really been playing well.
Always been a dynamic scorer.
I'll read the rules in the core of this team at the guard spots. Jamari Carroll is out there with Jerry Sellinger. And Jerry James with the clock, rolling the pitch. That's the final.
And they have assists now, their last three baskets.
The Cavaliers trail by 11. We don't think dead-eye shooter, Steve, when we think of Kyle Lowry. That's exactly what he has been at that point guard position for most of his career. Very good shot from distance, and he can stretch out the deep.
ever since his days in Houston, Larry has been working to improve his three ball. He's taken over 5 a game for the last 2 seasons and hit them at a great clip. Adding the three ball is what's taking him from being a starter on the team to an all-star in this league.
Soldier the screen. Here's DeRozan.
I'll tell you what, his shot's off, but the rest of the team is on. That's why they're still winning.
Irving dishes to Johnson.
Save
it.
Save
it.
And that makes it 0-for-3 coming out of the half. Not what they wanted or were expecting.
With that shot, the Raptor lead is cut down now to just 9 on the right from Kevin Love.
Finally, now 1-for-5 here in the third. We'll see if that boosts their
confidence. Oh, no.
Steve, what complaint the fans have had with Dallas shooting is that he has not been given enough time on the floor. However, he's out there, he's impactful, and he's out. It seems staying on the court as long as the fans would like.
Yeah, I think for him is he's been great in short bursts. He's never averaged more than 28 minutes a game, even when he's started his whole career. Consistency for a long time
yes,
the next
yes.
step for Dallas shooting. They've given up a lot of 3-pointers here today.
Raptors in by 8. Here's Patterson.
He's looking to get to the line now. Last season, about 78% as a team, pretty solid numbers. And no matter what, one of the big positives they can take away from this game is how well they perform at the line.
And Patterson drops a ball. It's been a great day to move here, a former NBA All-Star, NBA champion. Dreams certainly do come true. Was working in the announcing booth. What are your dreams? And then just be honest about this now.
I'll be very honest. Oh. Not at all. I'm sick of your NBA basketball.
Oh.
You're that bad. I thought maybe you I love this right now. I'm right here with you.
Great. Love to have you as well. Sam McCaffrey is making a change here. Shepard's checked in. And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. Lowry from outside. 6-for-3-pointer. Lowry's got 10 points.
How many times have you seen a possession like that from them today? Indian with a basket coming off a quick pass.
Irving for 3. He scores his 5th field goal. It's taking 9 shots to get those 5.
I love how efficient he is shooting the basketball. Unfortunately, that's not translating into a lead for this team.
And Tristan Thompson gets the whistle that time. That'll be a second foul of the game.
Second foul. 14th foul.
Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. But that three is off the mark. The Cavaliers trail by 10. Irving up top. Now recovering. Irving double team. And it goes out of bounds. Rest is fired. Some changes for Toronto. Who comes in for Savage. As Joseph in for Kyle Lowry. And then for Cliff. Channing Fries checked in for Tristan Thompson. And Jefferson subbed in for Smith. Myrtle takes to Joseph.
Oh, no.
Gets it to go. Oh, no.
What vision for Myrtle getting the pass over to the wide open man.
Now Irving. 15 points in the game. On deep. That's no good. He is 5-11 shooting from the field for the game. Powell with it. Jefferson picks him up. Powell gets to Ross. And stolen by Fly. There's the dish to Irving. On deep 3-point range. And out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
Raptors have a great physical style of play. Strong on glass, forcing a lot of turnovers. And offensively, they live at the free throw line.
Cummings check in for Cleveland. Williams comes in for Irving. And Joseph kicks to Ross. And Ross with a swing.
Well, you know that Ross can throw it down. Nice one right there.
Right.
The Cavaliers trail by 14. As you always say, the Raptors play tough, but they also play under control.
That's the key. They force turnovers and they draw fouls, but don't permit them at the other end. The side of a well-coached team, it gives them a huge advantage.
Powell kicks to Joseph. Toronto working the ball around now. Here's Patterson. Back in off the glass. Patterson's got 4 points now on the court.
Patterson is so active and efficient with his movements inside.
History, upsetting the favorite Golden State Warriors. First time ever a team returns from a 3-1 deficit in the finals to win.
And GA, the Cavs are now a hunted team. Do you like their chances of redeeming the
champion? I think they got as good a chance as anyone. And probably better because they really have owned the East. If they can stay healthy, no reason to think they can't do it again.
Troy Carroll checking in for Toronto. We've got 1:13 left here in the third quarter. James outside. The Cavaliers again can't hit. Toronto leading by 18. Turtles in with it. Jefferson picks him up. The offensive rebound. Well, Cleveland shooting a low 30% right now at the offensive performance.